Selena, back at you again with another vlog.
Yeah, but this is going to come about not because of what intellectuals say or think or want or don't say or don't think or don't want. It comes about by the simple fact that you cannot manage the great society from one point in Washington. That's it.
On Independent Learning Week, and he's come over to make dinner. And look, yeah, we're making dinner. He's properly cooking. I'm so proud of him.
Hi, guys.
He says hi. Yeah, he's actually making a vegan meal. Well, I don't know, it might be vegetarian a little bit, but for the most part, yeah, for the most part, it's vegan. And he's like properly going for it.
That's why I didn't.
Yeah.
I go for it.
Are you ready for the wave of heat? Be careful, it like hits you. Yeah.
Guess what? It hit me.
Mm-hmm. It hit you.
Then that's us for...
That's us for 20 minutes. So Liam finishes vegan burgers. Look at them. Eventually. Yeah, it's like 9 p.m., but it's okay. He did it. Look, he put kale in there because he didn't have any leaves. That was all I had. And then we didn't have any tomatoes either, so that's a shame. Oh, but. And he made some chips in the oven. Look, guys. He's a proper man. A cook in the kitchen.
Yeah.
A man cook.
A man, lady.
A chef.
A chauffeur.
A chauffeur. So I'm home alone. It's Thursday of Independent Learning Week. And let me just turn off this music. And I just came back from rehearsal. Our show is in like 2 days. It's Thursday and the show's on Saturday and on Sunday. And Liam and Maya are gonna come and see my show. Tomorrow I'm gonna bring you so you can come meet the cast. So that's gonna be great. Well, I told them about my YouTube channel and they were like, oh, bring your camera. So I'll bring my camera. You know, they're actors, so it's not like they're shy. I'm making some food. It's nice being alone sometimes, you know, being by yourself and, yeah, just doing whatever you wanna do. That's nice. I've got some work to do that I'm trying to fit in my free time. But at the same time, I'm also trying to rehearse my lines because I have a lot of similar ones and I keep on forgetting them when I get, and I don't want to be tense or insecure or anxious or anything on the actual day of the performance, well, the 2 days. But today was great, and I mean, the others can vouch for that. Yeah. I do miss everyone, and I'm excited for everyone to come back. It's strange. It's been the longest week, and it's not even over yet. You know, Liam and I watched the movie 1922, the other Stephen King novel that they put on Netflix. We watched that, and then he left for home, and I was alone in this house. And I don't really get spooked, but then after 1922, I think it was because I kept on telling myself, Selena, are you gonna think about it before you go to bed, or are you gonna, like, wake up and think about it? And then I kept on, like, returning to that thought, even though I wasn't necessarily afraid. I kept returning to the thought of, are you gonna think about it? Are you gonna let it make you afraid? And so yeah, I think I have to be honest, I was a little bit afraid when I went to sleep that night. Liam also told me that he saw a ghost, so that doesn't help. Apparently, he woke up one night when he was in Aberdeen or Inverness, and there was like a pale... Oh, I don't even want to recreate the memory right now because I'm alone. But there was like a pale face, like a girl, like here. He was here and here. He was describing it, how usually when you think you see something, you know, you look at it closer, and then it's not there, because it's not real. But this time, you look at it closer, and it went back, and then... And slid down his bed. Oh my god. I can't. I'm alone and I can't tell you the story. Okay, back to the fun stuff. I suppose you could say that it hasn't dawned on me that it's gonna be my birthday soon. Because I've been so busy doing work and stuff. I've got quite a lot of work due this coming week. Not fun. Mm-mm. Alright guys. I'll see you tomorrow. You guys, I'm walking to rehearsal. And the sky is beautiful.
this is Carrie, our director.
Hello.
And Addie. Oh, look at everyone. Oh, wait, I'm going to zoom in because you're like all white one from the distance. Oh, my God. Yes. Okay, then we've got Phyllis and Violet, the playwright and one of the actors. Here we've got Smitty. Look at her. Back there, we've got Louise and Aggie. Yeah. Here we've got Billy.
Oh, privileged to be in vlog 26.
Here we've got Henry.
Hello, internet.
And here we've got Freya. Costume. And Saul's not here, but yeah, we'll get him later. Okay. Wish us luck. Break a leg, everyone, tomorrow. Woo!
Ruby this morning. No, I'm fine. The diamond!
You don't suppose!
Ridiculous! Mere sheer coincidence! Sheerest, merest chance!
But the dummy is here, Lord Baldling!
I thought you did.
Oh, I can't really find out what it is!
It's really worth waiting for.
I'm really excited.
I knew you would be.
Can't find it, huh?
Excuse me. Necklace! Where the hell is the necklace?
Phyllis has it! I forgot to get it from her!
Here it is! I'm so terribly sorry!
Just give it to me!
Not
surprised, surprise, and behold the white ruby of Ratchapur, or whatever it is. Here, allow me. Ah, it is lovely in such a lovely setting.
Would you take offense if I were... Oh, dash it all, Diana, must we play at words? You know the message that longs to cry out within my heart.
Is it possible to dare for a moment to imagine that the message in your heart is the self-same massage that cries out from within my own. Your fly is open.
And yet you do not draw away.
possibly, Lord Dudley, and yet.
And yet.
Where is Sir Percival?
By Jove, never thought of that. No, are you certain about this message, your mailman will... something.
I come to him and no!
Hello? But who is it, Doris?
Sir Percival!
Ah, yes, I see. Yes, thank you. Thank you very much.
I met Rachel and Kira. Kira, is it? Like, say hi, guys. It's Jessica.
Rachel really wants to be in the vlog. Like, really,
really
wants to be in the vlog.
I'm hungry for fame.
It's Selena's birthday.
It's my birthday, guys. I'm 20. I'm so old.
Okay.
Okay, let's see what you guys have done, sneaky YouTube. Oh my gosh.
Happy birthday, darling.
Aww, thanks.
Thanks, Maya. Thanks, Holly.
That's so cute. Aw, I love the balloons. Aw, thank you. Okay, what should I do?
Open your presents.
Open my presents? Can I switch on this light?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. This chair.
It's your birthday chair.
Of course, my birthday chair. Our fave gal, Selena. Love continuously, laugh often, live fully. I shall. Maya, I'm guessing this is from you? Mm-hmm. What the heck?
Open my bag.
Okay. Dear Selena, have a banging birthday, you legend.
I think I spelled legend wrong as well.
Happy birthday. You are the light of our lives. Love from Vesh and Liam. Aww, so, the boys.
Yeah. Look at the card. Look at it.
Oh, wait, look at the back or the
no,
front?
No, the front. It's us.
Doesn't that look like us?
Holy crap! It is us!
Actually, look at the resemblance. It's uncanny.
And look.
Oh my gosh!
Me and Holly are like keeping flowers hidden for you. Isn't that funny?
That is hilarious! I even have a scruffy bun.
Yeah, Holly's got a messy
bun. Oh my gosh, and my hair is black, and Maya, you've got like the, you know how the bun you usually have? Uh-huh. And even the skin tones are all right.
Yeah.
Isn't that freaky? It's
like oh, that's freaky. Oh my god, this is a good card. Who found this card?
But I like, didn't buy it for this occasion. I just had it lying around.
To our dear Selena, wishing you a fabulous B-Day from your loving flatmates. Hoping your day is as special as you are to us. Celebrate in style.
Look at it! That should go on the window somewhere.
Yeah, it's so good!
I don't say who it's from, but it's from my family.
This one.
Yeah. Me and Holly didn't get you any presents.
Because you said no presents.
Yeah. So these good.
Presents are from our families.
So. Aw, thank you. Oh my god! Deliciously Ella. Aw, it's so sweet.
I know you can get all the recipes online, but sometimes it's just.
Yes, and I've been watching a cookbook.
Oh my god, this is amazing. Quinoa tabbouleh. I opened to that.
It does look like it has some good stuff.
Guys, this kitchen is going to be on fire.
Let's hope not.
Thank you. Thank you to Maya's family. Thank you to Maya's family. Tell them I love it. Tell them it's like a perfect present.
I will.
Selena, happy birthday. Have a wonderful day, sweetie. Love, Sue and Ian. Aw, thank you, Sue and Ian. Thank you. Nobody, grandpa never have enough of these. Oh my god, and I've been wanting more socks.
Are they lotions? Oh, I like bed socks. Touch me.
Thank you, Sweetie. Thank you so much. Actually, I have another present from Emma. So. Okay, this is from Emma. Emma, I'm opening your present.
There's a fat card.
What the heck is this, Emma?
Oh, it's like a pop-up card.
Oh, I love pop-up cards.
Sorry for me.
I don't know if you can hear that, but it's barking.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
It's a sausage dog!
It's a sausage dog! She knows I love sausage dogs!
What's happening here?
Oh, it's all different colors, like the rainbow!
Oh my god!
Yes! Yes! Oh my god! She got me Body Shop Vitamin C Daily Glow Cleansing Polish. Nice. And oh my gosh, I love Body Shop. Let me smell this.
Does it smell like oranges?
Oh, it does. Oh yes, and then she got me some of my scrapbook.
Oh my gosh.
She got me like tape, I think.
Did you?
Thank you everybody for the presents.
I think it's really difficult and it's kind of bad that it's so subjective. Like, it depends on who you get as your tutorial person. Mm. I hate that.
Yeah.
First semester last year, I got somebody who was really great in tutorials, but he was such a harsh marker, and I was getting, like, 12s. Mm. And I did the exact same thing second semester, and I got 17, 18, 17.
Yeah. It's very subjective.
Like, that's awful. Like, there's such a big difference.
Even for essays as well. And, like, and then they moderate just a couple, and then if those couple are all right... Like, even mine, when I got mine feedback, she said I wouldn't have marked it that harsh. Mm-hmm. But because it was, some papers were picked up and moderated, then there was like an official, like, mm-hmm. everything's okay, we can't go back and change it, you know?
And it literally is potluck. Mm-hmm. Like, you look at all those tutorials and you look at a name and you're like, meh, alright then, that name it is. Mm-hmm. And you just click on their name and that's the tutorial group you're in. Mm-hmm.
What happens in like third and fourth year? Who, is it the same system? Because those marks actually make sense.
I'm presuming not. It must not be. They must have to go all to one person, surely.
Yeah, I would think so, yeah.
There must have to be, like, official hand-ins.
Yeah, I also think it's not fair when, for example, like, my essays get marked by my tutor,
mm-hmm.
but your exams may get marked by strangers.
Yeah.
And then you are used to what your tutor, how they mark you,
mm-hmm.
and, like, what feedback they give you to improve to a certain level.
Yeah.
And then you go to the exam...
And they might have a totally different idea
totally
of
different.
What you need to
and
get.
And they're like, but I did exactly what my tutor said. Hi guys, it's my birthday, and look what the girls did for me in the living room. Oh, it's Emily. Oh, I think I've already shown you this, but look.
Mouthfuls of it, and listen to what they have.
I'm producer for Raspberry Jam, and tomorrow's sketch for the conversation.
Whoopee!
Oh,
yuck.
I flapped her.
This is even worse.
Okay, let's go try and make the brownies.
But even brownies don't need to be...
That's true. They don't have to rise. Like that's why I decided to make brownies.
Exactly. You can't
see?
Wrong with the brownies.
I'm thinking smart. I finished my brownies. Ooh.
Good.
And Holly says they're good.
Oh, taste tested.
Yeah. Oh god, this is why I'm not a food vlogger. Look at that. Out of focus. Ooh, yum. Look, Maya's making some breakfast bars. They're beautiful, look at them.
Thank you.
Yet to be put in the oven.
Yeah.
Liam's going as a ghost for Halloween tomorrow.
It's so much work. You're making your Halloween costume out of a bed.
Actually, come on, watch this video. It's hilarious. Watch Liam's face when Maya says, Liam just cut all the elastic off.
You didn't cut far enough.
just cut all the elastic over.
I'm telling you, this is getting lost in the union. It's going to be legendary.
It's so much
work. No, I'm a
did you just say that's going to get lost in the union?
The union.
The onion.
The onion.
We could go shrimp.
The onion.
Onions have layers.
The beating is as a body. All of tonight. It's so light. It's starting to feel it's wrong. Perfection. Perfection. You see, baby, this is perfection. Yes, Maya. Work it.
I can see your body moving fast and moving fast now. I'm so fresh, baby. 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 Oh baby, when you talk like that, you know you got me hypnotized. So be wise and be wise. Even the songs of my body. Señorita, feel the call now. Let me see you move like you come from Colombia.
But it's performative.
Okay, this is definitely me going to get ready now.
Por la soledad.
No, it sort of all melds into one. Oh, thank you. I feel like my beard was like a cocoon, and I've come out new.
Alright, everyone ready?
Yeah, everyone's ready. Oh, Besh is so friendly to the camera now. She's really gotten used to it. Oh my god, why is this? Guys, look at her food! Oh my god, look at her!
I would have just like the plate.
You're back doing the bits around the edge, I don't want to get green on you.
The writing, you know, the championship writing.
Okay.
Guess who we are? I'm Mario.
Luigi.
You are? Where's Holly?
Yeah, okay. I will be once I've got my hat on.
Okay, Wally. And Maya is Luigi.
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 But he's not half bad.
Yeah.
We found out we were going yesterday.
Suck it up.
Yeah. Stop
moving. I'm not moving. Today is a special day, and I cannot tell you why, but it's special, and Maya's here with me. And I'm about to go out.
In your life.
I hope I don't mess up. Yeah. The girls and I are going to Pittenweem.
Pittenweem.
Pittenweem. Ooh, look. Seagull.
A seagull.
Massive one. They're also big. And it's cold, but it's sunny. And Maya's been there before. Have you been there before?
I haven't, no.
No, so it's a new experience for us. Yeah, we decided that it's a good idea that we should go out together. We don't do it very often because we're always
flat trip.
Doing stuff. Yeah, so
flat trip.
See you guys there. Downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Na, 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 na. And this town, guys, it's the bee's knees. It's really cute.
Okay, so now it's down Baptist Church. Yeah.
Hey, there's a Robert Adamson hair designer. I wonder if it's named after our Robert Adamson. Look at this house. Oh my god. Ooh.
This is exactly where we walked when I was on the field trip, and I was like, I really want to bring Holly to you back here.
Really cute. Look how cute this is.
This is what I really liked when it came. I thought it was so cute. Pretty?
Oh my god, this is really cute.
Hello, car.
Okay, clear it was. It was really cloudy when I came here last time.
Yeah?
It's so beautiful.
This is so cute. Look at the purple.
So you see that video of that little girl?
Yeah.
Like, aggressively.
Further up. Yeah. You can see it really well if we go up to the top of that hill there. But yeah, so basically it's like interbedded sandstone and siltstone and mudstone. And they're all laid down in like fluvial deposits.
Yeah.
Keep going. I don't know the words that you're speaking right now, but it sounds cool.
Is there anything that we might understand from...
Well, fluvial deposits would be like river settings. Like fluvial is river, basically.
Okay.
So you can tell that they've got like crossbedding or ripples.
Oh.
We'll go down there, I can find it.
Yes, please.
And then other settings would be like deltaic, you know, for like the mudstone. Deltaic is like where the river meets the sea.
Yeah.
So it's like an estuary.
Oh.
And then mudstone is just like laid down in continuous layers.
Wow, Maya.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dreary and gloomy. Look at this.
And it's so pretty.
So pretty. So beautiful. How do we always end up going to beautiful places, guys?
I've got good geological beds. Swim in there.
Outdoor swimming pool, everyone. Enjoy, get your bikini out.
Such a nice day.
Wait, can I just Google?
Oh, I thought it was the other one. There was another pretty road.
Being honest with you, I get along.
So pretty.